adjustments that may be needed before we start playing. So I will do some groupings. The first is more of a traditional set. Some of them songs and traditional pieces arranged for guitar by Cuban composer Leo Bravo. I'm going to start with the Zapateo Cubano. Zapateo is a dance, a couple dance, that this was customary in the 19th century, still actually today, in some of the rural parts of the island of Cuba. A Zapateo Cubano, then I will play a song called Ojos Brujos by I think Gonzalo Roy. Yes. Yes. By Gonzalo Roy. Then followed by Drume Negrita, an Afro-Cuban lullaby by Eliseo Granet, that was made famous by Bola de Nieve, a very famous Cuban pianist in the 1930s, 1940s. Then after that, I will do a set of a trova song that is called Perla Marina by Sindo Garay, arranged by Rey Guerra. Sea Pearl is a translation of that. A romantic, beautiful melody from the 20s, 30s in Cuba, from the Trova Santiaguera. Santiago de Cuba is a city on the east side, southeast part of Cuba. And then I continue with Mirándote, a piece by Eduardo Martín, meaning looking at you, the name of it. Mirándote, it's a piece that Martín wrote when he saw his newborn son for the first time. And kind of conveying a little bit of the awe on the beauty of the moment, plus the potential of what his son will become in the future. And finish the first set with La Comparsa by Ernesto Lecuona, arranged by Manuel Barreco. It's a very famous Cuban piano piece. And it's like a stigma of Cuban music for any Cuban, pretty much. As much as La Guantanamera, or One Ton Tomatoes, how Scott Emmons called it. And then I will announce a second set after that. I would like to play all those pieces uninterrupted. I will announce the title of the pieces before I play. And then I hope you can hear me okay. Let me check. Voice and guitar sounds good. Okay, so that's good to go. Zapateo Cubano. Thank you. Afrokeon lullaby, Druma Negrita. I think I'm having a harder time remembering what piece comes next, so I'll do my best not to skip anything. Druma Negrita. Thank you. Sea Pearl, by Xindu Arai.
It's a little cold in this room. Winter is approaching. To finish this set, La Comparsa by Ernesto Lecuona, which has, it depicts a carnival procession as it comes by. Thank you.
Thank you for listening. That was La Comparsa by Ernesto Lugo. So the next part of some of these pieces, by the way, has been recorded in the CD, the new CD that I released, Cuba and El Alma, that I believe most of you probably already have. Thank you for you know, donating your ears and your time for the CD and for now being here today with all of us. The next set of pieces are essentially what created Cuban nationalist movement on the 19th century. And there are two composers that I'm going to showcase, Manuel Saumel and Ignacio Cervantes. So I'm going to play two Cuban contradanzas by Manuel Saumel, Los Ojos de Pepa, Pepa's Eyes, and La Calidad, La Calidad, which is the patron of Cuba. And three dances by Ignacio Cervantes, El Velorio, The Wake, Adios a Cuba, a piece that he wrote when he was deported from Cuba to Spain because he was sympathizing against the Spanish government. And back then, if you were a son of a Spaniard, they would send you back home to Spain to be re-educated and so you could fall in love again with the motherland. So he wrote this piece when he was deported, Adios a Cuba, and then Los Tres Golpes, The Three Strokes. So five Cuban dances, two contradanzas and three dances. Ojos de Pepa. Adiós a Cuba. patron of Cuba.
Thank you.
tres golpes. Listening. That was five Cuban danzas, the last one, Los Tres Golpes, The Three Strokes, by Ignacio Cervantes. Next set, I wish I can remember where it was, I think A Day in November by Leo Brouwer. If not, please forgive me, I cannot see what I wrote on the, and I don't have a program list with me. From inspiration. Some of you that know me closely know that I left Cuba 25 years ago. It will be 26 years ago this June, the next June 9, 1995, and in 2021. Arrived in this country in 1995, and it's been a wonderful journey. I wanted to encourage everyone to be healthy and to take care of each other in these very trying times for our country. And I say our country because I feel as American as I am Cuban at this point. I live in this country longer than I live in Cuba, as I arrived when I was only 20 years old. So please go out and exercise your right to vote safely. And also, you know, be kind to each other in this moment of need. Day in November. Temperature keeps changing, so guitar is getting a little all over the place. Thank you. Cuban composer Leo Brouwer is one of the most important figures in the guitar in the second half of the 20th century. He wrote many, many compositions, including this piece that I'm going to play for you today, Elogio de la Danza. Elogio de la Danza, I think, was written in 1967, 68, I don't quite remember. It was a commission for a grupo de danza contemporánea, contemporary dance in Cuba, and the whole piece has actually a choreography. I have never seen it, the production of it, but I've seen some videos of some snippets of the production with Leo actually playing live. So Elogio de la Danza has two parts, lento and then obstinato.
That was Elogio La Danza by Leo Brouwer, and I realized I skipped one piece in the program, which is probably one of Eva's favorites, Guajira Mi Madre by Antonio Nico Rojas. So I play it now. Thank you.
you all for listening. And before I conclude the concert tonight, I want to thank the society and its board members and all the participants here today and the participants, the listeners here today, for all their hard work and dedication. Sorry, sometimes I'm looking at the microphone instead of looking at the camera. I kind of forget where to look when I'm talking. I don't mean not to look at you in the eye. So I wanted to thank the society and its board members and all of you listeners for being here today, for organizing this event, continue to provide to our community a service that I consider invaluable in many ways, especially in circumstances like we are living today. I'm going to finish the piece by the concert with a piece by a Cuban composer, Eduardo Martínez.